Alternatively, theories of the origin of its name may come from the Middle Ages, where people saw the salamander seemingly come out of logs placed in a burning fire. Naturally, they hastily concluded, without further scientific experimentation, that the salamander was actually born of fire, and hence the name fire salamander. In fact, this salamander can cover its body with a slimy venom, which could theoretically protect it briefly as it escapes from a log and a burning